Some sad news to pass along tonight. Broncos country is mourning the loss of one of their own. Former defensive lineman Harald Hasselbach died after a six-month fight with cancer. Hasselbach won back-to-back Super Bowl championships in the 1990s with the Broncos and is one of 10 players to win both a Grey Cup and a Super Bowl. He never missed a game during his seven seasons here in Denver with the Broncos. He survived by his wife, four children, and four grandchildren. Hasselbach was just 56 years old.